Dear student, hope you all are well. So welcome to our online class. For today, I have chosen an item from your grammatical portion, and that is article. I know that earlier we had a lot of classes on article, but once again we have to go through it as we should hit over it. Cause it's been actually a long time that we didn't go through it. So as today, at first, we will start from the definition. What is article? Article is basically something that modifies the noun, or it places just before the noun. In English there are three kind of articles, like there are three articles, a, n, and the. A and n, they are in a word, they are called indefinite article, and the is called definite article. So what will be the definition for article? Say, an article is a word. An article is a word that defines or modifies the noun. In English, there are three articles, a, n, and the. Now let me tell you how to place the correct article. Okay. Where to use a or where to use n in your book, as you are now kid. So in your book, it's termed with only a and n. I mean, you have to learn the uses of a and n. You don't need to go through the definite article now, but later you will get what's the uses of the. So where to put a and n? Put a before a noun if the noun or the word starts with a consonant sound. Okay, that means you have to use the article a before a noun that sounds like consonant. That means the very first letter of the word should be sounded like a consonant, like pencil. Here, see pencil. The very first letter of pencil is P. Is P a vowel or a consonant? Of course, consonant. We all know that what are the vowels? There are five letters. These are called, or these are termed as consonant. These are termed as vowel. Like A, E, I, O, U. These all are known as vowel. And rest of the letters are known as consonant. So we can't put a before a vowel. So we have to put a before a consonant. But if the word starts with a vowel sound, if the word starts with any vowel, like a, e, I, o, u, if any of the letter is there, then you have to put n before the word. Like apple, see, the word apple is started with the sound a. That means it's a vowel. Igloo, ice cream, then umbrella. See, in this word, there the very first letter of the words are actually vowel. So here, before the vowel, I have to put n as its article. Okay, I hope that. So once again, I'm telling you that if the word starts with vowel, you have to put n, a and n. If the word starts with a consonant sound, then you have to put a before the noun or before the word. Okay, so in your exam, how can you have the questions from or related to this portion? Like, I will give you exercises in filling the gaps patterns. Like in the class, I have already made you to practice that there will be a whole sentence and you have to put the correct article before the noun or before the specific word. Okay, so let's have a look on the board. How can you have the questions on it? See, if the question is like complete the sentences using a or n, that means you have to complete. There are some incomplete sentences and there are gaps, and you have to fill the gaps up using A or N. That means you have to put A or N. Now, let us have a look how can we place A. The first one is Raida. Raida, are you hearing me, baby? See, Raida gave me this pencil. Raida gave me this pencil. See the first letter of the pencil. After the gap, what's the word? It is pencil. So the first letter of pencil is P. Is P a vowel or consonant? A, E, I, O, U. If these are the vowels, then P is here? No, P is not a vowel. So it's a consonant. If the very first letter is consonant, then we have to put what? A or N? Of course, A. Suffering is just nice girl. Suffering is just nice girl. See the word nice. The very closest word is nice. So N is here. So here N is a vowel or consonant. Of course, it's a consonant. So before N, we have to put A. The third one is they live in this igloo. So the word igloo actually starts with I. So I is a vowel. So before vowel, will we put N or A? Of course, N. So we have to put here the article N. Because igloo, in this word, igloo, the first letter is I. And I is included in five vowels. So the next one is Shetu is eating this apple. Shetu is eating this apple. Look at the word just near to this this. This is apple. So the word starts with A. Is the A vowel or consonant? Of course, it's the very first letter of vowel. So, as we have A here, so before A, I mean before the vowel, we have to put N. Okay? Then you have this kit. So, after this gap, we can notice the word cat. In this word, the first letter is C. So C, as we know, it's not a vowel. Of course, C is a consonant. So before consonant, we have to put what? A or N. Remember, before consonant, we have to put A. And before vowel, we have to put N. As C is not a vowel, C is a consonant. So we have to put here what? Of course, A. So in this way, in your exam, you have to make it out. Okay, babies? I hope you got it. So I would like to suggest you that please go through the worksheet that earlier we have given on our FB page, and along with this, please go through your Active English book and make some practice writing or using A or N, whatever word it is, just put the article before it. Suppose it can be a word out of your syllabus or out of your book, but if the word starts with consonant, please put A. And if the word starts with vowel, please put N. Okay, in this way, I think if you practice, you can learn more and you can learn better. So that's all for today. We will meet on the next class. So till then, take care.